math, science, and social studies.
Language, arts, music, and art.
We can't wait for you to taste of our learning today.
In the 1800s, families had to work hard to provide for themselves.
They had to make everything from scratch.
There was no Walmart, no Target, no Food Lion.
You have spent our whole life teaching us. Today we get to teach you.
One of the things family farmers make is butter.
Making butter is a lot of work, but lots of fun.
The farmer and his son had to carve wood.
Wood carving is hard and dangerous because you need a really sharp knife.
We will teach you to make butter and carve soap, just like your mom's does.
We know how to do these things, but just in case we forget,
the directions are on the board.
After you learn these farm skills, we will have a snack and show our focus studies.
A focus study is when you learn a lot of different things about one topic.
So let's